Is this man going across the desert with his dog, right? And he runs out of gas in the middle of the desert. So he doesn't know what to do, and he's got no water and no food, and he sticks his head, flick off the dog, and he decides to kill his dog. So he kills his dog and makes a fire. Roasts his dog and he eats every bit. And he looks down at the bones and says, "Rover would love to know those bones."